Legendary band The Fall say they'll continue despite the recent departure of three band members. Bass player Steve Hanley, drummer Carl Burns and guitarist Tommy Crooks have left and formed their own band Ark, and are reported to be accusing lead singer Mark E. Smith of being difficult to work with. However, a spokesman for the group stated that replacements had already been found and The Fall's legacy would continue. That's all the news now for MTV UK, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.